Hey guys, today we're going to learn how to merge shapes in PowerPoint. The merge shape tool is particularly useful if you want to spruce up your slide, make it look a little bit different, and use some shapes that don't come as default in PowerPoint. I've set up this slide with a bunch of shapes, and as you can see here, those shapes overlap, which is why it's darker in the middle, and they're two individual shapes, which is why there's a border around each of them. Now, how do these shapes change when we apply the union effect? So I'm going to highlight these two shapes, click on Format, Merge Shapes, Union. And what you can see is those two shapes have combined into one. There's no longer a dark area here, and the border just goes around the outside. And as I drag it, both of them move at once. What happens when I apply the combine effect? I highlight them, click Format, Merge Shapes and Combine. And a similar thing happens. It's now one shape, but the area that overlapped has now been deleted. And that's how the combine effect works. What about Fragment? Again, Format, Merge Shapes, Fragment. Looks very similar, but if you look closely and I separate the shapes, you can see that what the Fragment effect has done is it's turned those two shapes into three shapes, and the overlapping section is now a shape in and of itself. The intersect effect, Format, Merge Shapes, Intersect, and this has just only kept the overlapping section and deleted everything else. And finally, Subtract. So again, Format, Merge Shapes, Subtract. And in this case, it's removed the front shape from the back shape and only left what's not covered by the front shape. So you can see here, it's now this weird kind of oblong shape. So that's it guys, that's the merge shapes effect in PowerPoint. As I said, these are really powerful to create shapes that don't come as default in PowerPoint. So play around, see what you can do. Hope it was helpful.